Have you ever wished Lightroom had a dark mode? Well, it actually kind of does. With all these sliders and buttons, sometimes you just need to take a step back and look at your image. So all you gotta do is press the L key and Lightroom will block out everything but your photo, and then just press the L again to switch it back. And boom, you're done. So my only question now is,